Hi, welcome to Mood Machine. In today's episode, I will teach you how to recognize the Great Tit by its song. If you don't subscribe to us yet, I invite you to consider this. It's completely free and allows us to grow this channel. The Great Tit is a species of small, partially migratory bird from the tit family. You can find the Great Tit all over Europe, in the Middle East, in Central Asia, and even in the northern part of Africa. The basic melody of the Great Tit consists of a sequence of three whistles repeated in long series, the first two of which are higher and the third lower. This chant may be produced in a shorter two-syllable version. However, birds modify this basic syllable pattern. Researchers recorded as many as 240 unique calls in this species. However, the entire stanza consists of a basic sequence of syllables, and the stanzas that follow are similar. I will present some of them. It is also worth distinguishing the sound of a young great tit, which we can hear from April to the end of June. The crackling sound of a nervous great tit sounds like a burst from a machine gun and resembles the sound of a magpie. A It may be preceded by fast, rhythmic whistles. Write in a comment if you managed to see this yellow bird in real life. If so, where and when did you observe it? For the patient ones, I have some exciting suggestions for feeding these cuties. I invite you to watch the rest of our videos. We will be happy if you subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up. Finally, I will present all the sounds of the great tit once again, without my comment, and you can try to distinguish them.
Thank you.
If you have reached the end of the episode, it means that you are a professional bird watcher, and please leave a comment saying, "Bird watcher." See you in the next episode.